our bilateral ties are. Last year, the United States maintained its position as Taiwan's second largest trading partner and its number one source of foreign direct investment. And Taiwan became the United States' ninth largest trading partner. Here, in the four states my office is responsible for, New York, New Jersey, Pennsylvania, and Connecticut, our bilateral trade and investment has helped to create and support more than 30,000 jobs. And we are now working actively with local governments and industries to increase innovation exchange and cooperation between our two sides. In addition to trade and investment, our bilateral relations are deepening and strengthening in many other fields. Should you stroll through the Garment District in Manhattan today, you will see